This weekend sees the return of World Series squash as the PSA World Tour heads to Doha for the Qatar Classic 2016. The lead up to this prestigious event has been somewhat marred by the withdrawal of a number of top players. Gregory Gaultier, Ali Farag and the enigmatic Ramy Ashour will all be missing the event after picking up injuries following the PSA Men's World Championship in Cairo last week. Karim Abdel Gawad will be heading into the event in the form of his life after he claimed the coveted World Championship last week. He plays a qualifier in round one and will hope to set up a potential final with reigning champion Mohamed El Shabagi. We caught up with Squash TV commentator Joey Barrington to hear his predictions ahead of the event.
The Qatar Classic is the last World Series event of this year, and it's going to be hugely important for the ranking points for the World Series finals for all the top players vying for that top eight position. Looking at the circuit at the moment, you've got Nick Matthew, who's going to probably bounce back from illness here. He struggled with injury at the US Open, got to the final there. He'll be wanting to get some big points. The guys backing up from this event, Shabagi is looking a little bit tired. He'll be shell-shocked from losing, but he is one of these players that bounces back. He won the US Open. I feel that he'll be very, very strong and he'll be looking for revenge in Qatar. But you can't ignore the Egyptian dominance. You've got seven Egyptians in the top 10 in the world in the November rankings. And the players that are actually trying to hold them back, Nick Matthew, Gregory Gaultier, they're into their mid-30s now. We need to start to see a challenge coming outside of Egypt from the Europeans and the Australians and all the other nations to make it even more exciting. But I do feel that with it being the last World Series event of the year, it's going to be great out there.
The Qatar Classic takes place at the Khalifa International Squash and Tennis Club, with the main draw running from the 13th to 18th of November. You can catch all the action live and on demand on Squash TV and at Eurosportplayer.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for all the latest news, highlights and features.